Here we have a vintage jewelry suite, which consists of two pieces. The first one here is a very fine natural coral and 14 karat bead necklace. It's 27 inches long with graduated coral beads measuring 6 millimeters from right here all the way to 11 millimeters. There are 8 graduated 14 karat gold bead necklaces, and all of it is in excellent condition. Nothing is bent, everything is beautiful shape. Just mint. These pearls are very, very fine, deep red color pearls. 14 karat clasp. And together with this, we have right here a Victorian period pin, circa 1880. It's 2 3/8 inches long and 1/4 inch wide. And you'll see very fine hand-applied granulation and other gold work. Just really a beautiful piece. Let's see the reverse. Always we include this right here. Whenever you wear a pin, just always kind of put this back on after you pin it, just to make sure. Take a look here. Everything is original. Everything is original here. Just a beautiful piece. Just a beautiful, beautiful patina. Beautiful color. This right here, this pin we did not test. It did not test as 12 karat gold. Everything else is 12 karat gold tested. Okay? Take a look here. Just beautiful pieces. No flaws. Just a beautiful piece. Then you have this beautiful clasp, the way this works is you just put it in here and it acts as a safety clasp ball too. Most of you are familiar with this. A couple of beautiful pieces in this jewelry suite.